feel kind of sad about it.
This is a messy situation.
When she first came in, I think she was really lost.
I was very, very mad. For people who are interested in being on TV,
hi guys, this is Lily. Today I can't come to the camera personally since I'm not feeling well and I look messy. So my Barbie will be in front of the camera instead of me. Today's video will be divided into two parts. The first part will be behind the scenes of our Korean show, and the second part will be about why I kept quiet about my neighbor Charles for 3 years. This show is still an ongoing show in Korea, and the show is about stories of foreigners who are trying to settle down in Korea. Even though our family was on the show, I never talked about how it went and how I felt about it after I told you that we'll be on the show.
Make
the snowman on my toe. Typical way of our living. We're gonna film the scene of us shopping.
얘들아, 이거 빨리 도와줘. 도와줘, 유리야. 이거 올리는 거 도와줘. 유리랑 다솜이가 도와주는 거 좋아해.
아, 다솜이도 도와주는 거야?
응. 또 얘는 또 사탕 보고 있어. 촬영 거부하는 유리. 솜이, 엄마랑 같이 가. 조심. 오케이? 촬영 귀찮은 유리.
So I came back from shopping. Producer told me that they're having problem with their hard disk. I think yeah, it has some error or something, whatever. So. Yeah, he's super stressed out. 큰일 났다.
삼촌은 이제 또 졸린 시간이야.
지금 좀 주무세요. 살짝 낮잠. 여기도 누워서.
괜찮아요.
근데 어쨌든 복구는 가능한 거예요?
네.
가능은 한데 시간이 걸린다 이거죠.
저희가 가갖고 편집해서 이날 귀국이잖아요. 네. 이날 녹화를 떠야 돼요. 토요일 해야 된다고.
그럼 5일 걸리면은 무슨 편집할 시간도 없는 거잖아요. 큰일 났다.
We're in big trouble right now. We are on a date today and just about to eat.
우리만 먹어서 죄송합니다.
So the lady that you talked with was my aunt.
What? Oh, okay. Oh my god, did you tell your aunt about it?
No, I didn't. But
you should tell her.
I checked the video on accident. I was like, oh my gosh, that's my aunt.
James made a video speaking Chinese in a Chinese restaurant. And then the waitress was her aunt.
Yeah.
And the video went viral crazily. Like right
yeah,
now it's like 4 million. Right.
6 million
now. 6 million? Yeah. Wow. Yeah. That's the most popular video on our channel, actually. 1st time ever playing this game.
Now you control this, and whenever you want to catch, you press this one, and then it will go down.
Okay.
Okay.
So I start?
Yeah. Oh no.
Game over.
What? Game over? Just one time? Okay, let's do just one more time. Okay. Try to get it like someone, you know, close so that you can just go right away then. Oh! 제발, 제발, 제발! 제발, 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 제발! 제발! It's like never ending game, you know what I mean?
Your turn.
So, let me try.
So be sure because your time is it's running down. You have 26 seconds.
Okay. All right. Let's catch. Please, 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 please,
That's cute. Oh, you made
갈래.
유리는 이거 가지고 잘 거야?
네, 써미 뭔... 이거 가져.
어, 써미나 뭐야? 아빠야?
이건 엄마야.
아, 엄마야.
어. 아빠 토이야. 이건 엄마 토이야.
어, 어? 그렇구나. 어?
안녕하세요. 한국에 잘 와요?
근데 유리야, 아까 엄마 토이랑 아빠 토이 이렇게 누워 있었지? 같이 침대에 누가 눕혔어?
우리.
아, 그래? 네. 유리랑 소미랑 같이 했어?
네, 여기 아. 났어.
어. 그러니까
같이 어. 꾸졌어. 근데 같이 상행해야.
같이 사랑해야.
이거 봐, 한번 소미 이거 봐, 하자 상행해자.
사랑해.
I love you.
I love you.
차, 차, 차.
왜 아빠는 했는데 엄마가 왜 와? 둘이 뽀뽀하고 안아줘야지. 왜 I love you 했는데 도망와 엄마가.
다시 해볼게. 다시 해봐. 하자, 하자. I love you 안아주자.
안아주자.
어, 근데 안아주 못해 이렇게 있어.
아빠가 안아주면 되겠네. 오.
아니야, 뽀뽀.
뽀뽀. 아빠는 어디가, 엄마는 어디가
온 거야? 어? 베이비?
왜 둘이 같이 붙어 있다가 금방 또 따라가?
자지? 아, 네. 안아주자.
안아주자.
이제 I love you 하자. I love you. 같이 걸어자.
같이 걸어가자. 어디 가는데? 같이.
밖에.
밖에? 어, 밖에 어디 가?
We are on a road trip. 더워. I don't know why it's so hot, but I think my seat is the hottest seat here with all this sun right on my face. We're going to hot springs. Really exciting. We've been talking about it, but we've never really done it. 온천입니다. 온천. I think my mom will really enjoy it as well. We'll see how warm the water is. This is an experience. We never had this so many cameras in our life in the car. And there's a camera right in front of grandma, but she's sleeping. At first she cared about her image, but now she doesn't care.
Yes, I have been quiet about my neighbor Charles on YouTube for 3 years. The reason was I was mad at the show. I was very, very mad. All my family was mad when the show was out. Okay, I'll elaborate a bit more on what happened regarding the show. Actually, when they started making this show, they contacted our family and asked if we can be on the show as main characters. However, we were in the US at the time. We were not able to be on the show. When I went to Korea with Yuri and Somi while James was in the US, they asked us if we can be guests on the show and meet the family on the show. The family was a Blasian, black and Asian couple with a baby boy. The wife wanted to meet me and my kids. The staff that contacted me told me that the wife wants to talk about her concerns and worries. So I told the staff that I'd love to encourage her and help her be more positive. The staff who was a TV show writer told me that I will meet her and encourage her, and that is the part that they want to show on TV. When I met her, we had a great time and I shared my feelings on how to deal with other people's prejudice and how it is important to stay strong as a mother. When I watched the show, I was super angry because, number one, they didn't put any part that I was encouraging her. They only showed the part where we were talking about our hardships. The part that made it to the show became so famous that the screenshots of this part became viral on the internet. Number two, another thing that made me sad watching it was how Koreans see us as poor people and associate black skin with being from somewhere that you shouldn't even mention. We were eating together and a boy at the next table saw Yuri and said, "She must be from Africa." And his sister covered his mouth while his mom told him not to say things like that. I felt so bad because she could have just said, "She could be African or she could be Korean. We can have different skin colors." His sister covering his mouth for him not to say things like that probably made him think coming from Africa is a bad thing and would never understand that even though someone has different colors, we all can be Korean. This show just really made me mad at the time. I didn't even watch her next episodes. I got so upset at the staff that contacted me and I told her to cut our part from the show if they ever do reruns. I guess they never cut the part out though. Actually, before I make this video, I decided to watch the whole episodes of The Blazing Family. Actually, I think I liked it a lot. They were on total 3 episodes. On the first episode, they were talking about their hardships and struggles as a Blazing family in Korea. On the second episode, they showed the husband trying to find a job and working as a foreigner. On the third episode, they showed their extended family's love towards the black husband and the Blazing baby. And they also showed a lot of Korean people loving the baby on the street. And the panels talked about how Koreans were changing. The storyline of the show was actually really great. And it was just unfortunate that our part got placed on the first episode. Actually, many people loved Yuri and Daesomi when I was meeting the wife. And Yuri and Daesomi had a blast at the kids' cafe. I wish that had shown the part that Yuri and Daesomi were loved and welcomed by many people on the show. Why hold any grudge against my neighbor Charles? Not really. They had to use our part to keep their story going, and the story itself was very nice. I just don't think that I want to show the episode to my kids later. Before I finish this awesome story time, I would like to say something to all the parents of small children in Korea. Please help your precious little children understand that having different skin colors is a normal thing, and there are many types of people who have different skin colors, eye colors, hair colors, and even hair types. Straight, wavy, curly. And all people are beautiful in their own ways. Since Korea is getting globalized more and more, people from other countries come to Korea. Sometimes they obtain Korean citizenships or marry someone Korean. They have children, and their children might not have typical Korean looks, but they are all considered Korean. And we shouldn't discriminate anybody based on people's looks.
친구야. 어, 뭐야? 친구가 까만 거 뿐인지 친구야. 어?
이거네?
어, 저기. 어?
나
에이, 그거 하면 안 돼. 친구끼리는 재밌게 노는 거야. 친구, 친구.
어, 나. 나도 알아요.
그치? 그럼 친구야, 친구잖아.
I appreciate you trying to help your little kids understand we are all friends, but please don't go too overboard. Just kidding. This was a little funny situation because the kids were all playing together nicely, and then the man came up to them all of a sudden and told them that they're all friends and they should play together. But they were playing together nicely even from the beginning. Sometimes it is best not to bring things up when no one notices differences. Obviously, their differences didn't bother the kids. But when he brought up the fact that Yuri has darker skin, the kids started to question more and felt definitely different from her. Ajushi, I truly appreciate your trying though. Please do better next time.
Okay, that's all I had to say. And I hope you enjoy my story time. For people who are interested in being on TV, just remember, they will want drama out of your life. If you're okay with it, go for it. But if you don't like drama, then don't do it. If you have more questions on our experience with Korean TV shows, please ask questions down below. I'll try to answer them in the next video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video with a better voice. Bye-bye.
Welcome to our new house!
머리 부여잡고 지금
He's using the net right now, and then he's saying that he's not gonna do the interview.